Hello students of Standard 5th. Welcome to DAV Moyle Public School. I am your English teacher Jagruti Mishra. Let's begin our today's online session of English. Today we will continue with the same topic from your practice book conditionals. Do it yourself. Dear students, you have to do this activity individually. Read the following poem written by Anurag of class 5th on being a kite. If I were a kite, I would kneel, stretch my skinny arms out wide and wait for the wind. All day I could loop and climb and soar into pure sky. Now dear students, complete the following blanks. You can choose topics like computer, radio, animals, dressing table, etc. and you can frame a poem. Now get to know yourself better. Read what Singha had written about herself. I feel lonely, I shall listen to music. I feel bored, I shall read Ruskin Bond stories. If I am angry, I will count up to 100. Now dear students, write down what you will do in the following situation. One is done for you. If I am bored, I will go out and ride on my bicycle. In the same way, try to write, if I feel lonely, if I am angry, if I feel excited. Dear students, here we end this chapter and our today's session. Have a nice day. Thank you.